US Mint has now released its final numismatic products for 2017, and the year is quickly winding to a close. And so our gaze naturally turns to a new year and the promise that it may hold, and ask what we can expect from the US Mint in 2018. Well, as usual, the Mint will be off to an early start, with the Proof Silver Eagle coin expected to be released on the 4th of January. But in addition to the usual sets, uncirculated and proof coins, gold and silver, that are released every year, what can we expect to see? First to market should be the World War I Centennial Silver Dollar coins, expected around January 17th. In addition to the official silver dollar commemorative coin, the Mint will also be releasing 5 World War I Centennial Silver Medals, each dedicated to a different branch of the armed forces. These include the Army, the Marine Corps, the Navy, Coast Guard, and the Air Service Medals. They are expected to be released in special sets along with the silver dollar coin. While on the topic of silver dollars, the breast cancer awareness coins include a clad half dollar coin, 1 ounce silver dollar coin, and the crown jewel of the program, which will be a special pink gold $5 coin, all depicting the same design. Then there are the usual annual issues, which will include a new Native American dollar coin, as well as the America the Beautiful quarter dollars. The 2018 quarters are dedicated to Picture Rocks National Lakeshore in Michigan, Apostle Island National Lakeshore in Wisconsin, Voyageurs National Park in Minnesota, Cumberland Island National Seashore in Georgia, and Block Island National Wildlife Refuge in Rhode Island. 2018 will also see the launch of a new mini-series of sorts for the Proof Platinum Eagle coins. The 3-year mini-series is called the Preamble to the Declaration of Independence, and each coin will depict an allegorical representation of life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness, with the 2018 coin dedicated to the theme of life. Not being satisfied merely with a 1 ounce gold coin and matching silver medal sets, the US Mint will also release a fractional gold version of the 2017 American Liberty gold coin, set to launch with a 1/10 of an ounce gold coin on the 8th of February 2018. Then something a little special is due out towards the end of the year, when the San Francisco Mint is scheduled to release a special reverse proof coin set. And then finally, following on the success of the Palladium Eagle coin launched in 2017, the Mint will also be adding a proof version of the same design to their lineup in 2018. Well, speaking purely for myself, the new designs for the platinum coins have me excited, and the reverse proof set sounds like an interesting idea. But let me know which of these expected coins caught your attention in the comment section below. Remember to stay subscribed to WNN and activate notifications to be notified of new videos as they are released. For the World Numismatic News, I am Numisman, saying thank you for watching, keep collecting, and have a great day.